PPP loans is now available for small businesses, but a recent report finds that minority-owned businesses are often last in line to receive funds. News Channel 6's Deirnesa Jefferson reports.
It's been rough. I won't lie.
Surviving COVID-19 has been tough for small businesses, but it's been even harder for minority-owned businesses that often struggle to receive funding. Thousands of minority-owned businesses across the country were last in line to receive funds from the COVID relief package in March. But now with another round of funding available, small business owners like Here at Humanitree say they hope this time they'll be able to receive some of those funds. A report from the Associated Press finds minority business owners were rejected or ignored for PPP loans at much higher than average rates during the first two rounds of payouts. Local business owners say it's frustrating, but they hope to be able to receive funds during this payout.
I'm not going to give up on the system, but I do understand that, you know, this is a worldwide pandemic. So there are so many people just in the U.S. alone that need funding that, you know, it seems like there's enough to go around, but it just isn't.
Getting funds may be easier for businesses like Humanitree since the government has set aside specific amounts of money for minority-owned businesses in the latest COVID relief package. Those funds will go to businesses with fewer than 10 employees, as well as businesses in low-income areas.
Take the time to find out and do the research and get some help in understanding what you can get, because every small, even if it's a small amount, it can help.
As for Tucker, she says whether she receives the PPP or not, she's grateful to the community for helping to keep her open during the pandemic.
The money's good. We all want the money. But what drives us more than that is a love from the community to keep, you know, just to keep pushing.
In Augusta, Deirnesa Jefferson, WJBF, News Channel 6.